What's up, everybody? How's everybody doing? We are doing some more hoops. This is the second half from earlier. No, my arm right now is about to fall off. However, the computer's working again, if y'all notice. And we are doing NBA hoops half case number four. Fair warning, everybody. I will go pretty quick through it. My right arm is pretty much numb right now. I think I hurt it doing something. So I will go quickly through everything, all the good hits and everything. Of course, I'll show, but there is so much base. That's only a half case. It's crazy. Who else is watching? I have like 30 people watching right now. I know. What you have in this dub? Hello, Mark. Any red? Yes, you'll see him there. You'll notice him, Mark. I'll show you. Whenever you open the pack, is the first card, is the last card, is the card that's gonna be right here. Some boxes have one, some have two. What team you have in this, Mark? Pelicans to do. They didn't hit nothing the first half of this, right? See, look. Red back. Caleb Martin. Clippers. Oh, that makes it obvious. MAR. Oh, yeah. What vets have auto in this for the Pelicans? All right, guys. Like I said, we'll go quick through this because this literally, you'll be able to see all the cards. Yes, they're gonna have some cards flipped upside down. Jabari, right off the bat. Jalen Williams, OKC. I think that's like the first OKC rookie we pull all day. Cody. Carl Thompson. Nice LeBron, Jamtastic. Does anybody have like a shot that y'all can put in my arm to rejuvenate it? I'm gonna have to go to the doctor tomorrow or give me some pain meds. Luca 9999. I don't know what I did. Bomb. Jabari Smith. This dude's been everywhere today. Interesting to see what autos would be in the second half. You pull Jabari. Yeah, two of them. That was bonkers. That dude's been everywhere today. Another Luca. A 2022. Benedict Mathurin. Caleb. That dude's popular too in this. Paulo. We haven't pulled anything good Paulo yet. Christian Braun purple. Ja Morant. Comes a low number. Can it be a rookie? It is not. It is a buck. Chris Middleton to 75. Cam Johnson. Well, speaking of that, the Suns again, they're buzz whoops, which makes me happy. These the Pelicans lose. I'm always love seeing the Suns lose. I'm always like, if we win, who's losing? Chovich. Big monster Kessler. Keegan Murray. Tari Easton. Darius Garland. Another LeBron. Hypnotized. Kevin Durant to 199. KD. LeBron B. A lot of LeBrons. Boom, 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 boom. Some packs to be. Luca. Hypnotized. Yes. You coming to Nationals? The other pack had a lot, and this part pack literally has two cards, or three. And a Greek Freak. The other one had, I was like, man, that's like, better make your mind up soon before the tickets and hotel rooms go bye-bye. I know it's early, everybody, but who else is, anybody's going to Nationals that's watching right now? Anthony Davis right back. '22 roll to the finals. Paolo, Kai Jones out of 75. Again, some good low number. We need some rookies. Joel Embiid. Suns roll to the finals. Keegan and Justin Holiday to 199. Jabari Walker, Blazers. T. William Gooch. Oh, yes. Hey, Dylan, you might want to watch it. Watch the video of it. You might want to watch it. The video's on YouTube. And after you watch the video, come back and chat. Dame time. Donovan. Benedict Matare, Jane Ivey, Jabari Smith. Shaden Sharp. Benedict Mathurin. Paolo inserts. Chet. Benedict Mathurin. Donovan Mitchell. Palo Alto. There'd be a good amount of people going national this year. Last time in Chicago, it was a hell of a lot. You buying me a mystery jersey? They didn't do mystery jerseys last year, yes. They did just the big boxes. They didn't have no mystery. They did mystery baseballs later, but they didn't have the. They just had mystery boxes. Except I got the one that the best one, but I didn't want it. I probably should have traded that for something better than I could have got more, but I didn't want it. The jerseys were good though. Yeah, it's in Rosemont. Red back. James Harden. Anthony Edwards, right back. Rory Smith. Benedict Mathurin. 22 MVP. That's a cool insert. Apollo. Purple Dyson Daniels. Suns road to the finals. Purple. Marcus Smart. Chet and Paul George. DeAndre Jordan out of 199, Denver. Purple, Aaron Gordon, purple. Prime time. Gene Ivy. Kevin Durant out of 75. Chet. Antoine Jameson. Warriors. Amos. Ja. Jane Ivy. Benedict Mathurin. Yeah, I know, right, Dylan? That thing was sick. It's picking time. How cool is that? Last pack, last the new Nick Jalen Brunson. Bucks rolled to the finals. Thunder, it's a door. Zion, hypnotize me. Hypnotize. Steph. Finals Miami out of 2022. Keegan Murray. Ty Ty. Purple Sadiq Bey, Detroit. Sean Morant. EJ Liddell. Pelicans. Paolo. Klay Thompson to 199. The photos on here are pretty cool. Luka. Prime time. Paolo, where are you, Paolo? Luca. Donovan Mitchell. Scotty Barnes to 99. Danny Green, Philly. Danny, this dude has played on so many teams. I'm sorry, Memphis, Little Bear, the Grizz, Grizzlies. Joel Embiid. Okay, box five. Quick sip of Kool-Aid. Okay, we're on box five, everybody. Box five. Red bag. Luke Travers, Cleveland, or Travers. Cleveland. Keegan Murray. Road to the finals out of 2022. Andrew. Chet Holmgren. Zach LaVine. Jalen Green. Chandler. Chet. Purple. Jaylen Brown. Blake Wiseman. Jane Ivey. Joel Embiid. Zero Gravity, Jason Tatum. Clippers, Marcus Morris Sr., 75. We gotta get a big name, low number. The Joker, Denver. Walker Kessler, big bright class action. Jane Ivey. Kai Jones, 199. Still can't get a rookie. Tracy McGrady. The autograph got to be coming up. TJ Warren in the Nets. Jamtastic. John Collins. All these people, and they put them in the right uniform. Nets. Malik Monk, Sacramento. Red back. Bradley, Benedict Mathurin, highlights Kyrie Nets, Chet Holmgren, roll to the plate, Wolves, Miami, 999999. Keegan Murray. Miami, John Collins. Uh, 2022 Greek Freak roll to the finals. NBA Hoops Chet. AJ. Sorry, y'all. I gotta keep stopping. My arm just keeps giving out. I don't know what's going on, y'all. Great Freak. Chet Holmgren. Jeremy Sochin. Benedict Mathurin. Paolo. Whoa. Paolo went flying. Purple Clipper. Norm Powell. Andrew Wiggins, we can't pull a rookie. One for nothing, it's all vets. Paolo. Jabari Smith Jr. Zion at 199. Yo, Yaz, what you think the Saints are going to do in the offseason? Hey! Speaking, I'm asked about the Saints. Dyson Daniels and the Zion. Dyson Daniels. Let's start talking about New Orleans. I agree. Exactly what they need to do. I would hope it would be nice for him to go like Arizona, where they have a lower pick. They need to figure out what they're going to do at quarterback. That's key, I guess. And fire Carmichael and get another offensive coordinator regime in there. Yeah, I don't think he's going to Houston. That's too much of a headache, I believe. I think also depends on what the Chargers do. We need an offensive coordinator. There's no way we go into next season with the exact same coaches. Look, as much as I don't like our head coach, our defense wasn't the issue. It was an offense by a... Man. We can't go any worse. Let me just say that. It can't get any worse on offense. I mean, it was pretty bad. I was there Sunday. I saw the first touchdown. I'm like, that was easy. And that was it. The rest of the game. I'm like, what the world happened? Well, he would have to eat. Like, I don't think he can. I don't know that contract. Unless, I don't know. I was like, man, they're going to beat the Panthers. This is going to be a fun game to watch. I brought my youngest. I got some really good low seats for like dirt cheap, like $40. We're sitting in like the 20th row or 30th row, whatever it was. It was like $40 a ticket. My youngest was all excited and he doesn't know. He's like, what's a touchdown? How many points is a touchdown? Well, yeah, because we have no first yet. I mean, the Eagles can. At least they didn't get a top five pick or something. My son's like, what's a field goal? How many points is a field goal? I'm like, 3. We can't even get that. He's 9. And he was, it's going to be 10 coming up. He was just excited to go to that game. I was like, which one you like better, Pelicans or Saints? He's like, Pelicans, way better. I'm like, yeah, I agree. Pelican games away. Well, once they get everything fixed, they'll be all right. I mean, they're terrible, and they still, almost. They're not even that terrible. They just got to fix the offense badly. Probably a defensive player. Well, he's not the reason. No, he won't get them anywhere. But that's why we need a good offensive coordinator today. Let him do his thing. Because Dennis Allen knows nothing about offense, and we got a dum-dum as offensive coordinator. Or let me say a stooge, because we all know Peyton was the offensive coordinator. And Peyton let Dennis Allen do his thing on defense. Talk with me. Zero gravity. LeBron. Herb. Not on Herb. Oh, man. Conservative is not even the word. They look like they trying to. They got to. Ooh. I've been sitting right here for like 9 hours. Joker. Keegan. Keegan again. Suns CP out of 2020-2022. They need to get healthy. Once they're healthy, it's going to be scary. Because then when somebody's off the court, they still got 2 of them probably on the court. It's like, how are you going to stop that? I don't go to a game until Colin Sexton, Utah. Colin Sexton, Utah. Some smaller teams in this break. Well, first they got BI got to get that toe fixed. Man, how severe does that toe must? And Zion's gonna be back in probably another week. Keegan. I like watching the Suns get their butts whooped. 68-100. They have about 32. CJ has been carrying the load, that's for sure. I know he's ready for the rest of them to get there so he don't have to do everything. T-Wolves 2022. Jaden Ivey. Bradley Beal. All the young guys are doing good. They just James Harden to 199. When you got reinforcements. Chet Holmgren, Jabari Smith, they're still popping in. Keegan Murray, a little hollow action. Still can't get a rookie, but out of 75, Jason Tate, Houston. I mean, that's the rumor. But Jackson right now is actually, I mean, we kind of need him right now while everybody's hurt. But I think those two will get traded. And maybe a pick. I don't know who they're going to give up. That's about the only two that I would see probably get traded on the whole team. I wouldn't trade anybody else. Yeah, we don't have we have the big three and we got some scrappy little players. Some good Zion. Redback, George Hill. George Hill, Redback. No. None yet. Morjan Beauchamp, Milwaukee. Houston, Eric Gordon. Chetty, Chet. Jane Ivey. Charles White dies at 64. Charles White, I pulled so many autos of that dude, helmets and jerseys. Johnny Juzang. Jazz strike again. Man, Jazz is a sneaky little team. Some of these teams are sneaky. Vince Carter, GMtastic. Jazz again. Move to the finals. Jabari. I don't know. Johnny Juzang. You don't know Johnny? Never heard Juzang? Man. Juzang's a ball of them. Purple Isaiah Jackson. Benedict. Paolo. Dyson Daniels. Class action. D'Angelo out of 199. Dort. Donovan Mitchell. Because they just love doing that kind of stuff. Out of 99 for the Hornets, Book Knight. I mean, last year, Book Knight. That is two more boxes. playoffs. 2022 Heat. Spark plug, Kyrie. Hey, Chet. Rookie special. Jamal Murray, red back. Anderson, Robert Smith, Celtics roll to the finals. Robert, the Chief Parrish. Yep. Boston. Mitchell Robinson. Keegan Murray, Bam Bam, Heat, Curry, .199 Malachi Branham. That's the first numbered rookie, I think. Dyson Daniels, Purple. Keegan. City Connect. Evan Mobley. Ryan Rollins to 75. There, Golden State. Chet. Dominique. Last. Said Lamar's he won't be playing this weekend. So, if the Bills win this week, the Bengals win, it's a rematch of week 18 or whatever, week 17, right? Well, yeah, I know that part, but it's like a rematch. Because they could have been the 2 seed instead of the 3 seed. They could have been at home. Red Bag Hornets, PJ Washington. Cool championship one out of 99, Gary Payton. Another red bag. Keon Johnson. And Murray. Benedict. Paolo. Who is this? Corey Kispert, Washington. Mark Williams, Hornets. Do the wacky autograph. Anthony Edwards. Keegan Murray. Chet, good old CP. Jane Ivy. Purple Bulls. Vucic. John Morant. Junior. Mathurin. Next, Julius Randle at 199. Luka. Anthony Davis. Chet. To Christie, Lakers. Jane Ivey. Paolo. Anthony Edwards to 99. That's it. Mark Williams, Robert Parrish, Mr. Johnny Juzang, Colin Sexton, Dyson Daniels, TJ Warren, Danny Green, Antoine Jameson, Jabari Walker, and Jalen Williams. That is it. Congrats, everybody. Tomorrow we have another half case on eBay, some more NT jerseys and helmets. We'll have some more breaks on Facebook, so appreciate everybody. Thank y'all for hanging in there with me tonight. Good night, everybody.